Hi boys and girls, it's Queen Bee from Honey Bee Toys, and today we're going to look at this Shopkins Jumbo Coloring and Activity Book. So this is a super cute book, and I just love the Season 1 Shopkins on here. So it's Poppy Corn, and Apple Blossom, and Cookie Cookie, and I don't know what this one's name is. Something Cupcake? I'm not quite sure, but I actually do have her in the charm. I don't have the original Season 1 Shopkin, but I think this is her. Looks like the same colors. And I also have Cookie Cookie there. So I have this Cookie Cookie, and then she was from season 3 food fair, or season 4 food fair. And I actually have Apple Blossom from season 5, so not the original ones, but I don't have Poppy Corn, so maybe I'll find that charm. I don't know if they make a Poppy Corn charm, but let's get started and look at this book. So this is a really cute coloring book, and I just love all the characters and all the Shopkins that we can color. So the first page has a shopping cart with, oh, and I also have Strawberry Kiss. So there's Strawberry Kiss, and she's also a charm, a season 5 charm. So I don't have the original one, but I love the translucent season 5 charm. So that goes with all my charms. And look at how cute these, I think I have Cheesy Bee too, but I don't know where Cheesy Bee went. Oh, and I have this one. I don't know what her name is, but I have this from season 3. Let me look for it. So I found her. See, this is Fairy Crumbs. And this one was from the food fair one. So this is not the season 1 Fairy Crumbs, but there she is. So cute. Do you see her? Super cute. So this is from the food fair, my favorite food fair containers. Oh, and I have Taco. I didn't know Taco was a season... I got him in season 3, so let's look for Taco too. See, and maybe it's a different Taco, but no, he looks exactly the same. So I have this Taco, I don't remember his name though, and that is one from, I think it's season 3. I love this pretzel, too bad I don't have it in the soda pop. So cute. There's Apple Blossom again. And what do we have here? Some cupcakes to color. Oh, Strawberry Kiss. So there's Strawberry Kiss and Cookie Cookie over there. And look, this is like some little crack the code. It says, crack the code using the, using the secret code below, fill in the blanks, and reveal the secret message. So cute. And there's more Poppy Corn. Oh, and I have this one too. I think, do I have this one? This one, never mind. Susie Sunday. I have this. I don't know if she's Susie Sunday or not. Do you guys think that's Susie Sunday? Let's look at our cheat sheet. No, that's Milky Milkshake. Not Susie Sunday, just kidding. They look the same though. They must be like brothers and sisters. Sisters. I have a little sippy cup, and this is from the baby Shopkins. Oh, I think I have a shoe, but I don't know where she went. Oh, Sneaky Wedge. I definitely do have Sneaky Wedge. I just don't know where Sneaky Wedge went. Well, we'll have to look for Sneaky Wedge sometime. More, and so let's color some, let's color Delish Donut. What do you think? I don't know. There's so many to color, to choose from. I think Delish Donut looks cute to color. Oh, I have Lippy Lips too. So I have the charm of Lippy Lips. So this is the charm of Lippy Lips. So again, from season 5. Oh, and I made a sticker out of this jam one. So if you haven't seen my Scratch and Sniff sticker tutorial, be sure to check that out too. So many cute Shopkins here. So, ooh, Delish Donut again. I think I'm gonna color Delish Donut. Oh wait, look who I found. This one, I have this one, and I just opened her up. I think this is the same one, right? This is Lolly Popkins. And I just opened her up in my season, my food fair unboxing. So, so cute. Ooh, I wanna color Lolly Popkins too. There's so many things to color in here. Oh, more secret messages. I love the secret messages. Polly Polish, I have actually the, I have many Polly Polishes actually. So I have this Polly Polish, and I have this Polly Polish. So this one I put into a bar of soap. So this is my soap tutorial. If you haven't seen that, be sure to check that out. Super fun to make. So these are my two Polly Polishes. I just love going through this book. It's like a little collector's book. And let's see, what else do we see? That's Jiggly Jello, and I have her too, I think. Or maybe it's not the same one. No, not the same. This is the season 5 Shopkin, I think. Never mind. I opened one from season 4 for my food fair, but maybe it didn't. Sometimes they're very similar. The snow cone one. I wish I had a snow cone one. Super cute. French fries. Cookie Cookie again. Oh, spilled milk. Can't forget about spilled milk. So this is actually a season 1 Shopkin that I opened in my supermarket Shopkin. So the market, I don't remember what it's called. So spilled milk. A classic. And I also have her in a charm, but I made her into soap, so she's in the bathroom right now. more of these cute little coloring pages. Oh, you can cut this out and make a little puzzle. And what else is there? I guess that's it. So this coloring book is so cute. So let's color. Let's see if we can find Delish Donut again. And let's try to color her. So I have so many of these scented markers. I don't know if you guys have ever used these Pip Scents markers. So they actually smell like, this one smells like a breezy bay. I don't know if you can read that. It's hard to focus. Let's see. It says breezy bay. And this one smells like juicy strawberry. And this one says melon wedge, and they all smell so yummy. This one is, so this is a picture of banana, so this can't really read it, but it smells like banana. And this one is lemon tree. So it, oh, and this one smells like bubblegum. No, it doesn't. This one is actually just a small marker. This one smells like strawberries. Did I say that already? I don't remember. So we said melon, and there's one more that I, oh, two more that I have. And this one, it smells like coconut. So look, he's drinking something coconutty. And this one smells like lime. So they all smell so great. But not only do I have these cute markers, I have these gel pens that also all smell. So this one smells like gummy bears. And this one smells like berries. This says fruit and sour. Another berry explosion. Watermelon drops. Sweet and sour. I wonder what sweet and sour smells like. Smells like a gummy bear to me. Sweet chocolate surge. Oh, it really does smell like chocolate. I think I wrote on my nose when I opened that marker to smell it. Sour drops. Oh, that smells like lime, lemon. Okay, so let's start coloring Delish Donut. So I like to color her sprinkles all different colors. So let's see, let's color her sprinkles green. And then we'll use these really great. This marker smells so good. It smells like strawberries. I'm gonna color some of her sprinkles in red. And bay breeze. It smells like a tropical island. Fresh and clean. And this lime one, I love lime. These sprinkles are so delicious. Bananas. Who likes bananas? I love bananas, and I love the smell of artificial bananas, like Laffy Taffy bananas, and that's what this smells like. It doesn't really smell like a real banana, but it smells like a Laffy Taffy. And this one is lemon. Lemon, to me, smells like Pine Sol. It smells like cleaning stuff, so it's not one of my favorite things. Watermelon. Watermelon is so yummy. It doesn't smell like a real watermelon, so I don't think real watermelons really have a scent, but this watermelon smells sweet. And this one has no scent, but it's just a cute little pink marker, so I'm gonna use it to color the sprinkles. And this coconut one, oh my gosh, reminds me of the summer. Do you guys love the smell of sunblock? I love the smell of sunblock. So this smells like sunblock. So those were those markers. And then let's see, what color should we color her lips? Let's use this red cherry bubblegum gel pen. It smells so good. And we're gonna color her lips. Look at how bright that is. Coloring her lips, so cute, Delish. Delish donuts. Do you guys like donuts? I love donuts. I love the jelly-filled donuts. Those are my favorite. Now what else should we color? Ooh, we'll use some very berry candy. And we're gonna color the hearts on here. Oh no, my purple, my very berry candy is not working. It still has a smell, but it's not working. We'll just have to use, what is this one? Watermelon drops. Let's see, does this watermelon one smell like the other watermelon? It does. They smell very similar, but the color is very different. Look how bright that color is. Can you guys see that? This is so fun to color. Okay, so Delish Donut's right there. And she's pink and brown. So let me get my pink color pencil and color her pink. So this is my pink color pencil, and I'm just gonna color all the pretty frosting pink. So I colored her pink and she looks so yummy, and now I'm gonna color the donut part tan. Delicious. brushes. I realized that I missed a sprinkle, so I'm just gonna take my blue marker and color in that sprinkle. Doesn't Delish Donut look delicious? This is so fun to color. Maybe I'm gonna take her. I don't know if she actually does have pink, but I'm gonna take this pink marker and then put some pink over here. Do you wanna eat donuts now? Look at how cute this turns out. Color the inside of her mouth pink too. Cute. This turned out, this is like the cutest little book ever. Oh my gosh, and this money slipper, I don't have that, but I've always wanted that Shopkins. Well, I hope you enjoyed this book and the review of it. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for my 1,000 subscriber Shopkins giveaway. Bye now.